Hi everyone! Welcome to episode 116 of Word of the Day with Flirting with 40. The liquid we're looking at today is blood. In English, blood. The hospital needs blood. In Portuguese, sangue. Sangue. O hospital precisa de sangue. In Spanish, sangre, sangre. El hospital necesita sangre. In German, Blut, Blut. Das Krankenhaus braucht Blut. In French, sang, sang. L'hôpital a besoin de sang. In Italian, sangue, sangue. L'ospedale ha bisogno di sangue. In Galician, sangue, sangue. Hospital necesita sangue. In Catalan, sang, sang. L'ospital necesita sang. In Tagalog, dugo, dugo. Nangangailangan ng dugo ang ospital. And in Capampangan, daya, daya. Mangailangan yang daya ing hospital. Thank you for learning this word with me today. I'll see you in the next episode.